So, how do I want to do that? Do I have to just break it fast and he's... spot on this thing? Kind of, alright, maybe. Maybe not. Actually, there's, looks like this gray piece. I can break these gray pieces. Set them on fire, ouch. Try kinesis. Pyrokinesis. Ah. I think I blew up all his shields. I thought I destroyed them all once. We'll see. I just need to get enough, break enough of them to create an opening. I thought it looked like it was metal, not wood. That's why I didn't try to set it on fire. I should be redoing it. Let's do shield on L. Together pretty fast.
Can't get a good grip.
down too close. Stop swapping these dang skills. I swear, triggers and controllers, my brain just does not compute triggers and controller on these. It's like the fingers is like, oh, I don't know what these fingers are doing. Not what they're supposed to be doing. Also, the whole right and left thing, my brain just does not do. Not cooperate. Alright, so we broke open that. Let's chuck another rock at his head. Almost ready. Exposed.
This is just great. Now what am I going to do? Have to think. Like I got a choice.
Where'd my body go? Buddy. You go. I can toss myself into the tank, maybe? Battle him brain to brain. It's so you can sneeze your brain out.
Oh, hi. My name's Morso Oleander, but you can call me Mori or Ollie.
Coach Oleander? What are you doing in my mind?
How did you get in my happy meadow? Nobody's supposed to know about it. You didn't tell my dad about it, did you? Oh, that's him! Oh no! Come on, little bunny! We'll be safe in here!
Alright, help Coach Oleander destroy the monster inside. Protect little Ollie.
Okay. The circus I remember from my childhood was definitely not made of meat. The last time I checked.
No! No! Little bunny, don't go in there! That's a bad place! That's a bad place for bunnies!
I need the steamer trunk tag for this guy.
Some more. Yes. All this good stuff. Rasputin, your journey has made you much wiser, so why don't you still hoard your goods like a miser? The items you've scavenged, the webs, guards, and the brains, just redeem them all. It's all that remains. Yeah, but I got stuck on this mission. I guess I could have gone. I don't know. What if I could?
You gotta help me save the bunny. If he just holds still, I could catch him and hide him from my dad. He runs a butcher shop. He wants to make food out of them.
Oh, that's right. Mari's old man was a butcher. It looks like your childhood memories of the circus got all mixed up with his childhood memories of his dad's butcher shop.
My memories were bad enough. This is just gross. Uh-oh.
Ooh. Dude.
You'd better keep that kid out of trouble with your brain.
Ah!
With my brain, okay. Where's the rabbit?
Come here, bunny!
I can hold the rabbit for him, maybe?
Oh, I got you, Mr. Bunny!
And there's another meat grinder up there, crap. Let's see, we need some levitation. Oh my gosh, we need to, there we go.
Hey, that hurts!
What are you supposed to be? Oh, a bouncy person. Hurry, get the bunny. I need a helicopter hat.
This hat box needs a hat box tag.
Ow!
All right, how do we get up there?
My face! My face!
No! As usual, falling is my gravity, my greatest enemy.
Hey, that hurts! Ow!
So much.
Ow! Ow!
Holy crap, Oleander, I'm sorry.
My face! Yep. My face!
Well, protect your face. Seriously, the double jump just takes you over there.
My face.
I knew it.
My face.
Okay. Well, hopefully we can get there and get there in time. We'll see.
Help.
Or maybe not. You won't grab the ledge. Sorry, Oleander. Oh no. Alright, let's try this again. Legs so short. Alright, next meat level. All I want. Oh no, I need to reverse. Oh, reverse course. That sucks. Hide your eyes.
Help! Hey, that hurts! Help! My face! Help! Hey, that hurts!
I'm coming, kid. Where are you? What was that?
Help!
Oh, he's up there.
Watch it. Hey, that hurts!
He's throwing knives at me.
My face.
Can I use the knives as like... We're back at the start again. Do we have to use the knives as like a, pole? I should have brought my flying cap.
My face.
So weird.
My face.
Where's the bun? Where is it?
Hip. Hip.
Oh my gosh, what? There we go. Okay, I'm bouncing it back over here. That's where this came from. Shoot. So, do we need to use these? Okay, we gotta grab those bars. Gonna reset. Thanks. Okay. That's a little annoying. You gotta get in the right spot and then hit in the right spot. Come on, kid. Oh my gosh, it would be a platforming thing, wouldn't it? It's my greatest weakness. Landing on things. At least his health bar regens on each level. You serious?
My face!
Thought that initial sling would be enough.
Ow! My face! Ow! Oh. My face!
Please go over a little farther.
My face! My face! Help! Hey, that hurts, man!
It's a little annoying traversal part there, isn't it? Alright. Please stick the wheel.
My face! Hey, that hurts! My face! Ow! My face! Hey, that hurts!
Gosh, I'm just bouncing too high. So you have to get the freaking knife in the exact right spot, otherwise you can't get over far enough. That's annoying.
Hey, Hey, that hurts!
Can't get a good breath.
All right, you get the bunny, you go over there. Couldn't have gone to the lower one, could you? I guess you could probably make that jump. First try, I think you just let go too. Do it that way, bounce off the net.
Ow! Hey, that hurts!
He's at the very edge almost, don't we?
My face!
Ah!
Hey, that hurts!
Help! Oh! Ow! Did I make it? Probably back on the lower thing, too. I almost have to float.
Oh, my face.
Throw the dang sword!
Hey, that hurts.
Nope.
My face.
I can see what I have to do, I just can't do it very well. Throw. The fact that you lose your swords when you drop to the nets really sucks. That really sucks. Let's try this again. It's close that time. I feel there's probably another one after this too, just because. Ah, oh, such an awkward.
Hey, that hurts.
Angle.
Ow.
Dang it.
Hey, that hurts.